underground cave system, you're not staying here. You know, we're going to be doing a part for these guys, and this is a little quite different than the usual R&D. I'm claustrophobic, so I'm not too crazy about these kind of places.
How you going? Welcome to Hal Gavin. Good to see you. How you guys doing today?
I'm good.
It's a lot warmer in the cave than it is outside.
I guess so.
I'm Jeff. I'm Jeff, I'll be your guide today.
I actually was here probably about 20 years or so ago, and I came down the elevator and went right back out the elevator. But I don't know, I'm going to try and hang it out and see how it goes, but if it gets a little crazy, I've been back to the elevator. Going down.
Here we go.
Going down.
Oh. $156 feet now. It's just a half minute ride.
You don't have to say that.
Lester Howe discovered the caverns back in 1842. And he gave tours right up until 1880s. Right up this way?